Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Our today's topic is medicine MCQs from 5000 important MCQs. Let's start. Pollen syndrome. All of the following are seen except in pollen syndrome, what we are not going to see. So here the answer is absence of latissimus dorsi is not seen. Angioid streak is seen in. It is mainly seen in pseudoxanthoma elasticum. Okay. Now, all are true about erythema multiforme except. So, here the answer is does not involve mucosa. They are asking except. In erythema multiforme, we see target lesion associated with HSV and extensor involvement. Okay. Richner-Hanhart syndrome is. It is mainly associated with abnormality in lipid metabolism. Okay. Now, odd pair. Odd pair is erythema gyrans ripens malignancy. I hope till here it's clear. Moyer and Toyer shows sebaceous keratomas. Now, Fabry's disease affect, it mainly affects lysosome. Calcium homeostasis disturbances is seen in. These disturbances are mainly seen in malignant hyperthermia. Okay. Now, P2 is best appreciated in second left intercostal space. Now, pulmonary edema PCWP is more than 28 millimeter mercury. Okay. I hope till here it's clear for you. Now, pulse deficit more than 10 is seen in. It is mainly seen in atrial fibrillation. P wave is absent in atrial fibrillation. Now, all are ECG changes in hypokalemia except QT interval prolongation is seen in hyperkalemia, not in hypokalemia. Okay. Hypokalemic ECG changes. In hypokalemic, we see depressed ST segment. Okay. Now, athletic syndrome is characterized by increased amplitude of QRS. It is mainly characterized by increased amplitude of QRS. Tall T wave in ECG occurs in. It is mainly occurs in hyperkalemia. Tall T wave we see here in hyperkalemia. Now, 30 to 60 degree left axis deviation we see in where? In left ventricular hypertrophy. Square root sign indication of. It is mainly indication of constrictive pericarditis. Okay. Now, Cosmol sign is most commonly seen in. This is mainly seen in constrictive pericarditis. Cosmol sign we are going to see in constrictive pericarditis. Okay. Now, the 9-month-old child of a diabetic mother presents with tachypnea and hepatomegaly. Echocardiography of heart showed normal cardiac morphology with asymmetrical septal hypertrophy. Which of the following you will give for the treatment of this child? We need to give propranolol. The treatment here is by propranolol. Now, All are true about hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, except it is digoxin is helpful. This is not right answer. This is the right answer here because they are asking except. Okay. Sorry guys. Mid-systolic click is characteristic feature of systolic click in aortic regurgitation. Answer here is aortic regurgitation. Now, sudden death can be seen in, it is mainly seen in aortic stenosis. Remember, now, subaortic stenosis is not associated with, it is not associated with, see guys, all options, answer is aortic regurgitation. Now, S1 ejection click and severe pulmonary stenosis reaction is, in severe pulmonary stenosis, gap reduces. In severe pulmonary stenosis, gap reduces. Okay. Diagnostic criteria of metabolic syndrome include, there is high serum triglycerides and also there is high LDL. So B and E, both are the and D also we can say low HDL and high LDL cholesterol is answer here. Okay, now cholesterol level for prevention of coronary artery disease is less than 200. Answer here is less than 200. Atherosclerosis is seen with which bacteria? It is mainly seen with Chlamydia. Remember, it is mainly seen with chlamydia. Okay, now I hope till here it's clear. Which can cause profound hyperlipidemia? It is mainly caused by hypothyroidism. In hypothyroidism we see profound hyperlipidemia, or we can say dyslipidemia. Reinfarction after 8th day, we need to go for troponin, okay, is best. Okay, now cardiac marker diagnostic on 10th day of MI, that is also troponin. Go for troponin, troponin. Okay, now let's move. Which is increased in plasma of chronic heart disease patient? That is BNP. Low renin is seen in all except renovascular hypertension. We are not going to see low renin. We see high renin here. Increased renin activity is seen in malignant nephrosclerosis. Increased renin activity seen in malignant nephrosclerosis. Non-modifiable risk factor of hypertension, that is gender. If it's female, we can't able to modify her gender. Okay. Not seen in primary pulmonary hypertension, that is right external heaves, is not seen in primary pulmonary hypertension. Okay guys. Now, Iloprost used in pulmonary hypertension as inhalation agent. As an inhalation agent. Okay. Not seen in primary pulmonary, we already discussed. Now, endocarditis culture sampling is done as 3 cultures separated by 1 hour over 24 hours. This is the answer here. Now, most common cause of left ventricular hypertrophy, that is hypertension. If someone don't know about this MCQ answer, that means it's doubt for his NEET PG exam to clear in 2000 year. If you know this answer, that means you have at least good preparation during your study. Now, pericardiosynthesis is done in which intercostal space? We need to go for left side heart located, so fifth intercostal space of left side 8. Okay, now most common cause of acute arterial occlusion is, see guys, all four options in front of you, answer is emboli and atrial fibrillation. Hemochromatosis induced cardiomyopathy, diagnosis of choice is echocardiography. Echocardiography is the diagnosis of choice. Okay. Pneumothorax. Pneumothorax is a trachea shifted to the opposite side. Now, which of the following is not seen in ARDS? Acute respiratory distress syndrome. We are not going to see hypercapnia. Remember guys, very high yield MCQ. Very high yield. So, answer here is this. I hope till here it's clear. In ARDS, false is hypercapnia. We are not going to see in ARDS. That is hypercapnia. Now, characteristic pathological feature of pneumococcal pneumonia. That is, see guys, all options in front of you. And answer is consolidation of airway. Drug of choice for P0VC. It's pneumocystic 0VC. That is cotrimoxazole. So hope till here it's very much clear. Now, in asthma, diagnosis is by FEV1, that is forced expiratory volume in a, now all are used in bronchial asthma except morphine. We are not going to used in bronchial asthma. I hope till here it's very much clear. Salbutamol in acute attack, steroids in chronic attack, antibodies in asthma. The treatment is omalizumab. It's IgE inhibitor. A person has asthma attacks more than once during day and once during night. This is severe asthma. We can say this is an very severe asthma. Okay. Acute exacerbation of COPD is done by all except, not by staph aureus. So answer is this. Now, all are used in bronchial asthma. We already discussed this page. Now, granulomatous conditions showing hypercalcemia, all except, that is SLE. So answer here is systemic lupus erythematosus. Hope now you understand. Fibrosis of upper lobe is due to ABPA. Primary ciliary dyskinesia is associated with all except, it is not associated with, see all options in front of you, hypothyroidism. 45 year old on methotrexate develops respiratory symptoms. It is due to non-specific intestinal pneumonia. Okay. Drug used in RSV, respiratory syncytial virus, the infection in children, that is palivizumab. We are going to use palivizumab. Hope till here it's clear. Now, risk factor associated with developmental of gout, except, that is female sex is not a risk factor of gout. Drugs used in treatment of acute gout, that is colchicine, NSAIDs. Urethritis is seen in Ritter syndrome. We seen conjunctivitis, urethritis. Okay. Shrinking lung is a feature of SLE, systemic lupus erythematosus. Primary Sjogren syndrome trio is, there is salivary gland enlargement. You see salivary gland enlargement. UNSA not associated with which of the following? UNSA is C UNSA for Wegener, P UNSA for Henoxolin and microscopic polyangiitis, and for Chorg-Strauss there is no C UNSA. We see asthma association with Chorg-Strauss syndrome. Okay. Hanoxolin purpura is characterized by all except we never going to see thrombocytopenia here. All are manifestations of Kawasaki disease except Kawasaki seen in children's, that is a vasculitis. We are not going to see here thrombocytopenia. Okay. Jaw tightness in proximal temporal arteritis is diagnosed as giant cell arthritis. This is a large vessel vasculitis. Okay. Now, lupus perineo seen in, it is mainly seen in sarcoidosis. In sarcoidosis, we see bilateral hilar lymphadenopathies also, very high yield now. True about Wilson disease, all except it is not an autosomal dominant. So they are asking except, so answer is this. Now, pinch purpura around eyelids is one of the most common findings in primary systemic sclerosis. This we see in primary systemic sclerosis. Okay. Most common cause of fracture in hemophilic arthropathies is due to osteoporosis and restrictive joint movement causes this. Okay. Now, normal anion gap, metabolic acidosis is caused by, it is mainly caused by cholera. Hope till here it's clear. Cholera is also known as father of PSM. Increased anion gap is not seen in renal tubular acidosis. We are not going to see increased anion gap. Okay. Now, acidosis in shock is best treated by volume restriction. Okay. Fatigue, myalgia, weakness, which electrolyte? It is hypokalemia due to potassium deficiency. It is mainly due to potassium deficiency. Tetany is seen in, tetany is seen in mainly where? In respiratory alkalosis. Okay. Hypomagnesemia not seen in Bartter syndrome. Remember, in Bartter syndrome, Gittleman, diabetes and diarrhea, we see hypomagnesemia, but in Bartter, no. Okay. Seen in chronic inflammatory anemia. In chronic inflammatory anemia, what we see? Serum iron decreases, serum ferritin decreases, serum transferrin decreases. We see serum iron decrease, serum ferritin decrease, and transferrin increases in chronic inflammatory anemia. Okay. Iron dextran is given in all except it is not given in macrocytic anemia. Why? Because macrocytic anemia, there is a deficiency of B12 or folic acid or intrinsic factor in pernicious anemia. Okay. I hope till here it's clear. Now, patient with previously normal hemoglobin suffered from sudden massive acute hemorrhage. He is most likely to show all of the following except is not going to see high packed cell and low mean corpuscular volume. Okay. Which of the following is associated with intrinsic defect in RBC membrane? Intrinsic defect in RBC membrane. It is due to hereditary spherocytosis, enchirin protein F. Okay. Indirect Coombs test detect. Antibodies in the serum. Primaquine may cause hemolysis in G6PD, glucose 6 phosphate deficiency anemia. Okay. Hope till here it's clear. Now, which of the following is not seen in hereditary spherocytosis? Direct Coombs test positive, not seen. Hemoglobin F is raised in Juvenile chronic myeloid leukemia. Nesterov test is used, is seen in screening of. It is mainly seen in thalassemia. This question asked in 2018 exams of PG. Okay, CML treatment is imatinib, very high yield MCQ. Lot of time in so many examinations they like to ask. Now, polycythemia vera venous hematocrit is of more than 55%. Remember, guys. Now, difference between hemolytic uremic syndrome and TTP. Renal failure more common with TTP. Okay, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. Now you understand well. And move on next page. Difference, okay, we already discussed. Now, all of the following are true about multiple myeloma except there is no translocation of 18 and 14. Okay, answer. Light chain proliferation, we see bench joint proteins in urine, osteolytic bone disease. Okay, now enzyme used in leukemia, that is asparaginase. Stage 1 mycosis fungoid is treatment all except, that is radiation. We are not going to use radiation. Pancytopenia with splenomegaly seen in all except, we are not going to see in aplastic anemia splenomegaly. There is no splenomegaly in aplastic anemia. Okay, but pancytopenia. Middle-aged female with mass in cellar turcica hormone increased is prolactin. Answer is prolactin. Okay. Lady with central obesity and abdominal skin showing purple stray. Answer is Cushing syndrome. So I like to type this way. Cushing syndrome. The answer is Cushing syndrome. Drug of choice in adrenal insufficiency, that is Dexona, dexamethasone. If dexamethasone not in option, then go for hydrocortisone. Investigation of choice in pheochromocytoma is urinary catecholamines. Okay. Most common symptom of pheochromocytoma is palpitation. Remember, the answer is palpitations. Primary hyperparathyroidism is suggested by increased serum calcium. Okay. Hope till here it's clear for you. Increased calcium, decreased phosphate, diagnosis is primary hyperparathyroidism. Primary hyperparathyroidism. Treatment of choice for renal osteodystrophy, that is by phosphate binders. Phosphate binder. Okay. Hypophosphatemia is caused by primary hyperparathyroidism. Tumor lysis syndrome associated with all of the following laboratory features except hyperkalemia, hypercalcemia, hyperuricemia, hyperphosphatemia. Hypercalcemia we are not going to see in tumor lysis syndrome. Okay. Treatment of choice for postmenopausal osteoporosis is by alendronate. It is mainly by alendronate. Now, tolvaptan is approved for the use of low sodium. Tolvaptan approved for the use of low sodium. Okay, guys. I hope till here it's very much clear for you. Sixth. Now, treatment of lithium-induced diabetes insipidus by amiloride. So, answer here is amiloride. Now, Moody false is insulin dependent. It is not insulin dependent. Age is less than 25 years, impaired secretion of insulin, and is prone to sulfonylureas. For diagnosis of diabetes mellitus, fasting blood glucose level should be more than 126 milligram per deciliter. Okay guys, now glycemic control in diabetes is best assessed by HbA1c. What is it? Glycosylated hemoglobin. The good control is 6 to 7 and less than 6 is non-diabetic. Okay, and more than 7 is diabetic. Below 6.5 pre-diabetic. The earliest feature of diabetic nephropathy is microalbuminuria. Okay, yeah, diabetes mellitus associated with, it mainly associated with increased triglycerides, or we can say dyslipidemia. So hope till here it's very much clear for you. Now, weight gain is seen in all except we see weight gain in not in insulinoma. Insulinoma, we are not going to see weight gain. So D is the answer here. Hope till here it's very much clear for you. Best marker for hyperthyroidism, that is TSH. Which of the following is most closely represent the lowest detection limit for third generation TSH assay is 0.04. It is 0.04. Most common cause of hyperthyroidism is by Graves' disease. Okay. Wolff's Chekhov effect is excess iodine intake cause hypothyroidism. Excess iodine intake cause hypothyroidism is Wolff-Chekhov effect. Yellowing of the skin occurs in hypothyroidism because of increased carotene. Which is true about primary sclerosing cholangitis? We see bilirubin levels are increased. Bilirubin levels are increased. Triphasic waveform in hepatic encephalopathy occurs in a stage of coma stage 4. It is mainly seen in coma stage 4. Now, sign of chronic liver failure are all except subcutaneous nodules. We are not going to see. Now, what is the uppermost intercostal space used for hepatic biopsy? That is 7th intercostal space. Okay. H. pylori elimination confirmation test is by urea Bragg test. Hope till here it's very much clear for you. Now, H. pylori treatment all except gentamicin we are not going to use. So, I hope now you understand. It includes triple regimen like PACE, P4 PPI, A4 amoxicillin, C4 clarithromycin, and tetra regimen. Please make your tummy better. P4 PPI, make for metronidazole, tummy tetracycline, better bismuth substitrate. Okay. Now, acute liver failure is more common with, it is more common with hepatitis B. Now, in Jollinger-Ellison syndrome, what is raised? See guys, carefully. Answer is gastrin is increased in Jollinger-Ellison syndrome. Symptoms of VPOMA. In VPOMA, there is secretory diarrhea. Schilling test is abnormal in intrinsic factor deficiency. Secretory diarrhea is not seen in celiac disease. Antiemetic of choice in chemotherapy induced vomiting is ondansetron. Gastric motility decreased in all except. In hyperthyroid, gastric motility increases, not decreases. Okay, why? Because there is metabolic rate increases. Now, decreased fractional excretion of sodium is caused by prerenal azotemia. Prerenal azotemia. In renal failure, diuretic phase occurs on. Day. Most common cause of CRF in adults is diabetes mellitus. Azotemia occurs when there is GFR 20 to 50% of normal. Now, what is not seen in CRF? Hypercalcemia we are not going to see in CRF because kidney responsible for absorption of calcium. So there is no absorption, that's why hypocalcemia. CRF with anemia best treated by erythropoietin. When there is a CRF, then kidney does not release erythropoietin hormone which causes anemia. So need to give erythropoietin externally. Distal renal tubular acidosis is associated with calcium stones. The most common presentation of IgA nephropathy is repeated gross hematuria. HIV renal specific nephropathy is by focal segmental glomerulosclerosis. In Bartter syndrome, what is seen? Hypokalemia, severe hypokalemia. Maximum urinary catheter induced infection is E. coli. Most common symptom of genitourinary tuberculosis is increase in frequency. I hope till here it's clear. Kidney complication of renal transplant all except dementia we are not going to see. Child with kidney transplant develop lymphoproliferative cancer is due to which viral infection by Epstein-Barr virus. Post-transplant lymphoma is most associated with Epstein-Barr virus. Virus responsible for post-transplant lymphoproliferative disorder is Epstein-Barr virus. Most common viral infection in kidney is cytomegalovirus. Most common cause of death in dialysis patient is cardiovascular, CVS. Indication of dialysis is all except severe volume overload is not an indication. Remember guys. Which drug is not used in prevent contrast nephropathy is phenoldopam. True about hepatorenal syndrome. See guys, all options in front of you, and answer here is due to increased hypoperfusion of kidney. Most common renal manifestation of leprosy is mesangioproliferative glomerulonephritis. Treatment of choice for renal crisis in scleroderma is by AC inhibitor. Migraine is due to see guys, all options. Answer is cortical spreading dissociation. Most common cause of headache is tension headache. If I have tension, I have headache. If no tension, no headache. But a lot of people have same condition. Okay. Now, treatment of choice in status epilepticus, that is IV diazepam, not IM, IV, because it gives more absorption and fast action. Pronator drip is sign of upper motor neuron lesion of upper limb. Upper motor neuron lesion of upper limb. So hope till here it's very much clear. Now, most common cause of spontaneous SAH is aneurysm. Is by aneurysm. Anominal aphasia is due to defect in temporal and occipital. Temporal and occipital. Okay, guys, now. Unable to consolidate long-term memory, which lobe of the brain is involved? It's temporal. Gertzmann syndrome, all except acalculia, agraphia, agnosia, but no aphasia. Okay. So answer is this. Lateral medullary syndrome is caused by thrombosis of vertebral artery. Pontine hemorrhage is most common cause of hypertension. An adult hypertensive male presented with sudden onset of severe headache and vomiting. On examination, there is a marked neck rigidity and no focal neurological deficit was found. The symptoms are most likely diagnosis of subarachnoid hemorrhage. C. Severe headache, vomiting, sudden onset, hypertensive, neck rigidity, focal neurological deficit. So is subarachnoid hemorrhage. Remember, all hypertension, headache, vomit, neck rigidity is subarachnoid hemorrhage. Sensory neuropathy is caused by all except it is not caused by lead. So guys, I think now you understand very well. Answer is lead. Okay. Thymoma is associated with myasthenia gravis. Thymoma is associated with myasthenia gravis is associated with antibodies against ACH receptor, acetylcholine receptor. Guys, this question asked in NEET PG 2018 exam. This myasthenia gravis antibodies against acetylcholine receptor. So guys, don't think so ki questions are not going to repeat. Questions are exactly repeating sometimes, so please be prepared, revise it very well. Most sensitive test for myasthenia gravis is single fiber EMG. Eaton-Lambert syndrome is seen with carcinoma of lung. Hope till here it's clear. Lesion of globus pallidus causes athetosis. Most common tumor associated with neurofibromatosis type 1, that is optic glioma. Lish nodules are seen in, it is mainly seen in neurofibromatosis type 1. Okay, now. CSF picture in viral meningitis is lymphocytic pleocytosis. Lymphocytic pleocytosis. Hope till here it's very much clear. Now, in herpes encephalitis, all except CT scan better than MRI, it's not true. Okay. Focal symptoms common, temporal lobe involved, MRI is diagnosis. Okay. So bubble appearance is seen in meningococcal encephalitis is cryptococcus. Remember cryptococcus. Commonest presents presentation of neurocystic cirrhosis is? So answer is seizures. Neurocystic cirrhosis drug of choice is albendazole. Drug of choice is albendazole. Now, part of brain involved in narcolepsy. Even I saw very beautiful and excellent movie of narcolepsy is hypothalamus. It's daytime sleep, not in a hand of a person. He sleeps in a deep sleep. Narcolepsy. Now, all of the following are feature of pseudo tumor cerebri except. See guys, all options and answer here is increased protein in CSF. Is not a answer here. Most common cause of epidural abscess is staphylococcus. Patient is able to recognize person by name but not by face. Lesion in postparietal region. Antoff phenomena is worsening of symptom with heat and exertion. Heat and exertion, worsening of phenomena. Okay guys, what is not a feature of increased ICT? No tachycardia. Dysmetria is in cerebellum. Dysmetria is in cerebellum. Ferry syndrome associated with parasympathetic fibers of auriculotemporal nerve. Hypotonia with brisk tendon reflex are seen in see guys, all options in front of you. Answer is hypotonic cerebral palsy. Myralgia parasthenica is not caused by alcohol consumption. It is not caused by alcohol consumption. Chagrin patch is seen in tuberous sclerosis. Diarrhea with acantholysis in urine is seen in a beta lipoproteinemia. Nitazoxamide in AIDS is cryptosporidiosis. Not a site for primary lymphoma in AIDS, that is kidney. Write in such a way, kidney. Okay, hope till here it's very much clear for you. Now, lymphoma in HIV is immunoblastic. Most common fungal infection in HIV is Candida. Even this question asked in UPSC 2018 exam, in DNB also, in NEET PG 2000. Same question in three examination repeatedly. So high probability. Prophylaxis of HIV is optimally effective is started up to 1 hour of exposure. Which of the following provide protection against malaria? All except it's PNH, paroxysmal nocturnal hemoglobinuria. Answer is this here. So hope till here you understand. Not to be given in malignant malaria. It's quinolones are not given in malignant malaria. Now, drug of choice for listeria is ampicillin. Listeria, drug of choice is ampicillin. Drug of choice for cholera is tetracycline, but cholera in pregnancy is azithromycin. Nitazoxamide in AIDS is, we already discussed this page. Now, this also we discuss. First symptom of leprosy is decrease in pain. Decrease in pain is a first symptom of leprosy. Best diagnostic modality for rotavirus diarrhea is detection of antigen in serum. Detection of antigen in serum. 30-year-old male with most likely organism causing infection epididymis is chlamydia. Chylouria is due to filaria. Reactive bradycardia with fever is typhoid. Treatment of tetanus all except penicillin. What can represent as a medical emergency in a splenic patient, that is dog bite? Which of the following cause tropical spastic paraplegia, that is HTLV1? Remember guys, hope till here it's very much clear and you understand very well, I think so. Now, treatment of choice in chronic alcoholic with normal random blood sugar, normal blood urea nitrogen, but altered sensorium, need to give vitamin B1 injection intramuscular. Calorie restriction increases longevity through. See guys, all options answer is citrulline. Pyogenic granuloma, true all except bacterial infection. Thorium induced tumor is angiosarcoma of liver. Most common cause of ectopic ACTH production is small cell carcinoma. Even this question is repeated in UPSC 2018 exam. They asked the same question. Even options were also same. See guys, such MCQs, because examiner do not have so many MCQs. They have only limited MCQs. And all the time they like to change language. And so guys, please practice all these MCQs which I gave you. Have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. If you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Revise all 5000 MCQs subject wise. And thank you. Good day. Goodbye. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it for more updates and new videos. Thank you. Good day and goodbye.